Hey guys, what is going on? It is Obadiah, and today we are back playing some Ark Survival Evolved on the island with a bunch of mods and a bunch of new cool stuff. So today, what I want to do is do a little bit more building, a little more refining of the base. I don't know, maybe tame some stuff. I think I want to get a different haircut because someone in the server gave me this. And don't get me wrong, it looks awesome. And check this out. Bam! But I want to see what other options there are. By the way, if you guys do enjoy these videos or learn something, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. So, I also want to run some cabling. What are you doing on my base? Get out of here. You're not welcome here. Skedaddle! Ugh. I guess this is where he lives now. I want to go ahead and run piping and cabling. I'll probably do that off camera, though, because that's probably super boring to watch. But I'm going to go ahead and get a bunch of whatever I need to make this hover platform that we just added large. So metal, cementing paste, obsidian, and crystal. I should be able to get all of that except for the cementing paste from the top of the volcano. And I'll show you guys the setup we have up there. It's nuts. Anyways, I'm going to go ahead and get some stuff gathered up and then I'll bring y'all back. All right, guys, so we are out getting metal on the top of the volcano, and check this out. So this is an Alpha Enki, and I've already been doing some gathering, but I wanted to show you guys 220,000 health, 15,000 weight. Holy crap, almost level 1,000. But look at this gathering. Whoa, oh, one swing, 3,000 metal. That's freaking amazing. So I almost have this guy all the way full. I've also been getting some crystal, some obsidian. Oh my gosh, this is nuts. But one thing that's really cool about the Structures Plus stuff is I don't have to manually unload all this stuff at all. And let me show you once I gather these. It doesn't even make any sense. It lags out the entire server to do this too. I'm the only person online now. So let's say, okay, so he's almost full now. I've been gathering up a ton. So I can just walk over here, over to this little, somebody online? Nope, offline, but just standing there like a creep. So I can just throw this guy right here, and then go to the, first of all, why is this not on and running? Pull resources, and I can select metal. Wait, Keelman, open, you gotta remember my alphabet. From the Alpha Enki, pull all 73,989, or just click the all button and pull. And now it's all in there and cooking. Isn't that awesome? So we have tons and tons and tons of metal. Actually, I do kind of need some hide. Let me take like half that hide. And I'm gonna take all the crystal. Oh, and those mushrooms, I'm gonna throw, because I'm gonna get everything I need. And I'm gonna go ahead and get us back to base. All right, guys, so I was out searching for some beaver dance or cementing paste, and I thought to myself, why don't we just get a frog? And I looked around for frogs and alpha frogs for a long time. Oh, who says that? I don't know. And I did find an alpha frog finally. Where'd it go? It's over here somewhere, and you know what? It's a garbage level. Oh wait, no, there's a better one, 200. The one I was looking at was like level 80. Okay. Oh, it's a suit. I should not be walking around like this in the swamp. Is that it right there? Now, from what I understand, get out of the water. You can just tame them with prime meat, which is what I'm hoping for. Is that it right there? Come on, frog buddy. Man, I can't believe, leave me alone. Stay still. Oh god, all the bugs. Oh, all the bugs. Oh, is it asleep? Okay. First, let's deal with these bugs. Because that's no problem. Okay, we get them. Now, I've got a tame XL. From what I understand, you can tame these guys with just prime meat. Oh, crap. Get out. And what I just realized is all my prime meat is still on my Quetzal. Let's see what I can get from this guy here. 13 raw prime. Where's my frog? Okay. I have a feeling it's not going to be enough. Let's see. Oh, yeah, it will. It totally will. Okay, so we're going to get an extra 100 levels off this guy. And we got him an alpha, guys, our first alpha. And now I'm going to say you. Put you on passive and follow me. And let's go ahead and find our Quetzal. Is that it over there? Yeah. I colored it, its wings like bright red. So now it's easy to spot. All right, well, let's get over here. And that was really intense. Get on our guy. I wonder if we can carry it home. I don't know if we can because it's an alpha. Where's our guy? Come on. You can do it. So we might have to end up walking it home. Can you please leave my Quetzal alone? All right, let's see what we can do. Okay, stay still. Can we get him? Oh, I don't know if we can pick it up. Okay, let's kill this. Oh no, here we go. This is it. No, I don't think we can pick it up. Crap! Alright, so first things first. You are just... Gah! Just stop! Alright. Ah! Now there's more bugs. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and get this thing home. And saddled, and then I'll bring y'all back. Well, while we are at it, I figure... there's a trike here, an alpha trike. Level, I think it said 420? And you know what? That's not bad, and I would love to have a good berry gatherer. I really want an Alpha Bronto, which we'll get eventually. Let's try this guy. I don't know what in the world it's going to take to... Oh, God! You don't kill me! Oh, I'm going to die. Oh, I'm super dead. Oh, no. All right, I'm going to have to go and get back there real quick. Then I'll bring you guys back. All right, guys, we finally made it home. Holy crap, I left this guy in neutral, so he should have a ton of experience already from killing stuff on the way back home. By the way, somebody got an Alpha Wyvern. Not ours. Definitely not ours. I haven't even tried. Those things scare me. So, let's go ahead and make... I believe you just make the regular saddle. So let's go ahead and make one of those, and if it is correct... you stay. Then we will go and upgrade it as well. Yeah, regular saddle. Okay. So let's go ahead and throw this sucker in the upgrade station. Right here. Let's just transfer all. Take the saddle and attempt upgrade. Wonderful. Let's upgrade it all the way if we can, or as close as we can at least. Two more. One more. Awesome. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and do a little bit of managing all the stuff that I have in my inventory, put it all away. Then we're gonna take him out and get some cementing paste. All right, we've got him out here. Let's go ahead and see how well he does. My first impressions is he turns terribly, but we got all sorts of bugs chasing us. So let's see. Okay, not so bad. Oh my gosh. He kills everything instantly, which is nice. Okay, so there's a few hundred cementing paste right there. Where's the bugs we missed? So how much do we have? 458. And I accidentally tamed a stupid Pegomastix. We're gonna need to up his melee so we can defend himself a little better. I've been upping speed a bit, and I upped health and a little bit of melee. Nice. Okay, let's go ahead and look around. I'm gonna go ahead and get a bunch more cementing paste. Then, look, whenever I try to turn, he like slows down. Go find ourselves a bunch more cementing paste, and then get home. All right, guys, I am back at base, and it is time to make a large hover platform. Large hover platform. Okay, so let's grab some obsidian. Let's grab some metal and some crystal. What are we short on? Oh, we need more cementing paste. Oh, I didn't even get enough. I only went and got like 1,000. I need 1,400. Are you kidding me? All right. It's no problem. We're just gonna use the chitin and keratin. And I got a bunch more of that on the frog, and I'm gonna make up a bunch more. And if I have to, I'm gonna go get more of the frog. Oh, so frustrating. All right. So I'm gonna go get everything ready, and then I'll bring y'all back. All right, I've got some more making in the chemistry bench, but I should have enough stuff now. Okay, there we go. Let's grab the crystal. Let's grab the metal. What else did I need? Obsidian. Was that it? Yes. Craft. Heck yeah. Now we're getting all sorts of levels right now, too. Is it done? That was really fast. Okay, now we go ahead and put the rest of this stuff back. And throw this here. All right. And this thing should be massive, and I want it to float right here. Bam! Oh, it's not that massive. I expect it to be way more massive. All right. So I want it to line up. Oh, it's going to be really hard to place. I'm going to need to use the Quetzal for this. Let's see what we can do. Well, that didn't look that big for something that's called a large hover platform. It looks like a, you know, well, I guess it is pretty big, actually. It's pretty massive. It just didn't look big for some reason. So, oh, I'm dying. I'm going to need to eat something in a minute here. Oh, I don't even know if this is going to be possible. Can I, like, okay, how do I do? Yeah, if I go away. Like, yeah. There we go. This, okay, I'm going to take some time and really line this up right. And then I'll bring y'all back. All right, guys, check it out. Oh, man, I think I placed it, like, perfect. Almost completely perfect. And we have it here. We'll go make a fly around, see what it looks like. So what I want to do now is build the aviary dome from the aviary whatever structures mod and put it on top. And that'll be where we will store our dinos. I also think I'm putting a Stargate inside of it, as well as a couple of little words are hard. On top of the little teleportation things that come with the Stargate mod, but doesn't that look awesome? Yeah. I'm really happy with the way our base is turning out. It's a little weird. It's definitely a little outside of my comfort zone. I've never built anything like this before. I'm much more your standard house build kind of guy. But I think this is pretty dang neat. So let's go ahead and see what it takes to make those aviary domes. What do we need? Metal, cementing paste, and crystal. Ooh, that's a lot of crystal. We may not even have enough. Okay, cementing paste, some there. And we should have some extra. I don't know if that's enough. Crystal. Metal. I think it was only 1800 metal. Let's go ahead and look. What are we short on? Yeah, we're short. 60 cementing paste short? Really? I don't have any anywhere else? All right. Taking the frog out. Just like a quick 10-minute run to go get some more. Why didn't you get more? Anything in here? No? Okay. What about on you? Anything? Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna go fly and hit up a beaver dam. Because it's just easier. And there are beaver dams right over here, I believe so. Let's actually look. As long as there's just 60 in one of the beaver dams. If not, we're gonna have to grab the frog. Oh no. Oh no, normally beaver dam's like right here. Where are they? Alright, well I'm gonna go ahead and find a beaver dam. Because now that I'm out here on the Quetzal, I'm committed. I don't want to go back and get the frog. If I could pick up the frog, it would be worth it. It'd be easy. But I can't, so it's not. So I'm gonna go ahead and fly around until I find one. However long that takes. Should be very quick. I was hoping to do it by rambling and then seeing one before I stopped filming, but I don't think that's going to happen. So I'm going to head and find one, and then I will get some cementing paste, and then I'll bring y'all back. Oh, wait. Oh, look, there's one right there. Let's grab it real quick. Take all, and now get on our guy, and now go home. All right, now we should have everything we need to make ourselves one of them domes. Let's craft it. I said craft it. And let's go ahead and level up so we can see how much experience it gives us. Oh man, that's gonna take a minute. All right, that dome is taking forever to craft. So while it does that, we're gonna go ahead and make ourselves a Stargate. And let's do 1, 2, 3, 4 teleporter rings, I'm thinking. And then one of these zero-point modules to power it all and let that stuff craft up at the same time because that's going to take a minute as well. How are we doing over here? Yep, not even close. Holy crap, that's a long crafting time. So I'm going to bring that, get those things done, and I'm going to place it. Oh no. Ah, and I'm going to get it all placed. Oh, is that an alpha? No, it's just red. Get out of here. And once I get everything placed, I'll go ahead and bring you all back. All right, guys, everything is placed. So the dome is considerably bigger than the platform. Holy crap, but So I went ahead and put some little overhangs coming out for each of the teleporter rings. I'll show you where they go. So the one on this side goes to the front of base, just like it's labeled, right? Bam, right there, so we can walk things straight in and out. So go ahead and teleport back up. And then the other one goes down to the redwood floor, which is why it is labeled as, you might guess it, redwood floor, which is straight below to here. And let's pop up back to the top. And then I've got a Stargate set up, which of course can go to anywhere that there's more Stargates. And I put these railings, I did make glass floors, which looks cool, but is also terrifying. I didn't want to accidentally walk off the edge. So we're gonna go ahead and store dinos in here. Let's go ahead and move what we have already. I still need to make the iris, which is the door that goes here in the top, but I can still fly this guy in like so. And land him right there. Look at that. So this is gonna be our main dino storage. When that fills up, we'll build another platform probably out here somewhere. Moving this frog around is awful. Okay, now we're just stuck. This is just, let me out. Okay. Yeah, he doesn't seem to move and turn very well at all. The regular frog definitely turns better. Bam, look at that. All right, and we'll park him right here. Doesn't really matter. And who else is out here that we need to bring in? Oh, our Pteranodon. We can just fly him in. I also gotta go get my Saber and Doed from the other base. But I'll do that later. I'll do that off camera. For today, guys, though, I do think that is going to be it. We got a ton of crap done. Oh my gosh, we got a frog. We got a thing built, a dome, and we got a platform. We got some cementing paste. I mean, our very first alpha frog, right? And I'm still going to run the wires and stuff, but I'll do that off camera. But like I said, for today, guys, that is going to be it. If you guys did enjoy the video, if you learned something, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button. And of course, if you haven't done so already, please feel free to subscribe and share. You can also check me out on all your social medias, your Twitter, your Instagram. Look at my fro bounces when I jump. Your Twitter, your Instagram, your Facebook, and even your Google Plus. But anyways, guys, I really appreciate you coming to hang out with me. And until next time, I will see you later.